This one's for you, Grandpa. So I can understand everything that I see. So one day I can look into my child's eyes just like you, and I can tell him, be true to yourself and everything you do. And while you're doing that, just make sure to be you, cause being you is the most important person you can be. I know it's hard to understand that, but when you're older you'll see. And I did ramps, I did 4 years since you died, and I'm no longer a kid. And now I'm living life to its fullest. Never take my family for granted, I can cross that off the list. And now remember everything you ever taught me. Slow to anger, quick to forgive, that's how I should be. You even taught me how to chew with my mouth closed. Damn, you probably taught me everything that I know. So just know that we missed you. You cross our minds all the time, we never know what to do. Walking around every day refusing to accept the truth that you're gone forever, no matter what we do. Or no matter how we take it, I think the most important thing you taught us is to never fake it. Live life, no shortcuts, that's how you make it. Grams, without you in our lives, our hearts are aching.
It's been rough since you left. Still trying to figure things out in my head. And I remember what you told me. Don't take shortcuts in life, but I won't, cause that's the
back to all the good times we had, going up to Mammoth with our cousins and our camelbacks. Yeah, I remember those days, they might be over, but the memories will never fade. Remember how you would save all the spiders in your house? Yeah, you weren't afraid. You would pick them up with your hands and take them outside. Watch until the day you die, better understood why. You knew that everything in this world deserved life. Everything just might be worth saving instead of taking a life away. Maybe it's best that way. All I know is whenever I see a spider in the house, I make sure to take it out as a tribute to you and everything you do. I guess that's just me saying true. And the tears are rolling down my cheeks as I write this, anger building upside while I fight these emotions I'm barely holding on. Yeah, my head's exploding. I guess I'm just angry at God for taking you back, cause I was not ready for that. Now, there hasn't a day gone by where I'm not sad.
It's been wrong since you left. Still trying to figure things out in my head. And I remember what you told me. Don't take shortcuts in life, but I won't, cause that's the old me. And I
miss you, Grandpa. Watching over us. Rest in peace.